Here's how to use key switches and articulation mapping to make your pieces sound more interesting and dynamic. Try combining different lengths of shorts to create more expressive articulation patterns. Don't always just use a single articulation for melody lines. Try switching it up sometimes. And if you have short articulations at the beginning and end of a legato run, you can really make it pop. And here are those runs in context.